I'm Dr. Durga Prasad Reddy, specialist in cardiovascular and thoracic surgery. I'm heading the Department of Cardiac Surgery at Vaidehi Hospital. See, usually the anxiety, people are anxious. They can feel chest pain, which is something simulating a heart attack. So the same symptoms like patient can experience shortness of breath, and there will be pricking sensation throughout the chest. And you can also have tightness of chest pain. It can radiate or it may not radiate. It can be localized or throughout the chest you can have chest pain. Usually this can follow an episode of nervousness, anxiety, fear, or a patient is seeing something shocking, thing is seeing, can experience, you can find a chest pain. We have seen most of these patients, whenever you find a shock or anything, they hold the chest and sit. Maybe they're experiencing the chest pain. It may not, most of this chest pain, even a severe gastritis can simulate a chest pain. So these things we need to be evaluated very well. Sometimes it can be a heart attack or it may not be a heart attack. So better to evaluate at hospital and just find out exactly why he's got a chest pain. Whether it's because of anxiety or gastritis or it's heart attack.